evacuated the building, but my buddy's stuck on the roof! Come on!
Stay close, Agent.
I can see him! He's trapped in the adjacent building! can see him. He's trapped in the adjacent building.
I'm okay. Just give me a minute.
You're all right. You can do it. Jeez, they roughed you up real good.
I just need to catch my breath.
Tough as leather, this one.
I can take it from here. There's an escort on the way to help. You did good out there, Agent.
Hey, I'm Otis. Turns out I'm going to be helping you track down people with bounties on their heads. Finding folks that don't want to be found is something of a specialty of mine. Trust me, it'll be fun.
Librarians have pulled together the various books we've got laying around and built a library.
If we can get something stable going, that'd be great.
plans will only get you so far if you don't have a place to turn them into a reality. That's why I'm proud to announce the opening of the workshop.
Are you looking to make a deal? It was a pleasure to do business with you.
Fucking assholes. I took Sam. Best goddamn marksman in this hellhole. Hey. Hey, you're not doing anything, are you? Sam used to teach people here how to shoot. It's kind of ironic that the only guy worth a damn with a gun got taken captive. I mean, the outcasts, I bet. I bet they're holding them with all those people in that goddamn motherfucking prison. Now, they only hold good people there. Starving them, working them, and beating them. Goddamn sons of bitches! So, yeah. Could you get Sam back?
Last week, the outcasts took over Constitution Camp and have been using the radio master to broadcast propaganda. The place is stocked full of machine tools, too. It's no good, though. The outcasts are too strong, and Henry hasn't been sending out scavenging groups if he knows they're going to come into conflict with them. Still, if you start the attack, I'll see if I can convince Henry to send backup.
This round of crops is looking good. We're finally in a position to be growing our own food.
Hey. So there's this beekeeper I know, Jeff. He's a bit of an oddball. The world's gone to shit and he barely even knows. This morning to trade for honey. He never showed up. That's his hell because he comes from. He lives in the square near the Bank of Japan. If you end up around those parts, will you keep an eye out for him?
Hi there. I'm Joshua Summers, MD. It seems my services are needed at the White House. I'm sure I'll be seeing you around.
Shade tech cache detected. else before we vet them.
Hello, Agent. Pleasure to see you.
Hey there. Agent, you're gonna want to check this out.
That filled my inventory. Thank you. Glad we got that settled. Hope to do business with you again. Thanks for the business. Good trading with you, Agent.